This is a song that I wish we wrote, and I wish I wrote, and I wish Richie wrote. But when you hear a song like this, sometimes a song takes over you. This is one of those. The first time I heard it, it was an artist who was taken from us all too soon. His name was Jeff Buckley, and he was playing in a little teeny bar in Asbury Park, New Jersey. And I got to admit that it was 1991-ish, and I heard this song, and I looked over at my friend, and I said, "That's the hit." And he goes, "There you go, genius. That was written by Leonard Cohen years ago." And I went, "Oh, okay, dog. Yeah, okay." So it was, better late than never, but I found Leonard Cohen and these great lyrics and these great stories and this great song. It's called Hallelujah.
Was strong, but you needed proof. You saw him bathing on the roof, a beauty in the moonlight overthrew you, and she tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair, and from the lips she drew. God above, but all I've ever learned from love was how to shoot somebody who outdrew you. And it's not your cry that I hear, and I know it's not someone who's seen a light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Mr. John Bon Jovi.